One of the single biggest misconceptions in all of popular culture is this notion of what it means to be a badass. I get clients coming to me all the time from the top echelons of society saying, Sven, make me into a badass or back into a badass. And you know exactly what I'm talking about, this idea of always be tough, never apologize, never admit you're wrong, never quit, never show vulnerability, never, ever cry. But that's a bullshit notion of badass. Because what if you actually are wrong? Or what if you're feeling something that you really want to show? The real meaning of badass means no longer being driven by someone else's definition for your life, especially society's. To be a badass means having the courage to quit, to admit you're wrong, to show who you really are in each moment, and not let anyone else own who you are. Ultimately, it's being so strong that you no longer give a shit about other people thinking you're weak, especially society and its bullshit definitions. That's a badass. Have a kick-ass day.